गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 8H, पेज नंबर 116। सो हियर इज द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन मल्टीप्लिकेशन। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज डेविड हैड 8/11 आवर्स ऑफ फ्री टाइम। ही स्पेंड 3/4 ऑफ हिज टाइम फ्री टाइम क्लीनिंग हिज रूम। हाउ मच टाइम डिड ही स्पेंड क्लीनिंग हिज रूम? मीन्स इट मीन्स डेविड के पास फ्री टाइम 8/11 आवर होता है, ठीक है। उसमें से उसने 3/4 आवर्स इसमें खर्च कर दिया। उसने क्लीनिंग रूम को क्लीन करने में उसने 3/4 आवर्स स्पेंड करा, ठीक है। सो उसके पास नाउ अभी कितना टाइम, हाउ मच टाइम लेफ्ट, ओके। हाउ मच टाइम डिड ही स्पेंड क्लीनिंग रूम, सॉरी कितना टाइम उसने रूम क्लीनिंग करने में स्पेंड करा, दैट वी हैव टू फाइंड। सो वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। सो टाइम स्पेंड इन क्लीनिंग हिज रूम, ओके। सो टाइम स्पेंड इन क्लीनिंग हिज रूम, हाउ मच टाइम ही स्पेंड 3/4 ऑफ फ्री टाइम, ओके। सो वट इज 3/4? दिस इज 3। एक्चुअली यू डोंट वरी अबाउट दिस ऑफ, ऑफ इज एक्चुअली नथिंग बट इट इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन। ऑफ मीन्स मल्टीप्लाई, सो इन द प्लेस ऑफ दिस ऑफ आई विल राइट हियर मल्टीप्लाई, ओके। नाउ वट इज द फ्री टाइम? सो इन द क्वेश्चन इट इज गिवेन, वट वॉज द फ्री टाइम? इट इज गिवेन 8/11 आवर, ओके, 8/11 आवर। सो यू जस्ट राइट इन द प्लेस ऑफ फ्री टाइम 8/11 आवर। नाउ यू नो हाउ टू सॉल्व इट। यू कैन डिवाइड आइदर वर्टिकल वाइज और क्रॉस वाइज, यू कैन ऑल्सो डिवाइड इफ इट इज पॉसिबल, देन आफ्टर वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई, ओके। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कैन डिवाइड 4, 4 2 8, ओके। नाउ वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई हॉरिजेंटली, दिस 3 and 2 विल मल्टीप्लाई, 3 2 6 एंड 1 into 11, 11, ओके। सो नाउ 6/11 आवर, ओके। सो दिस इज आवर आंसर। सो हाउ मच टाइम ही स्पेंड फॉर द क्लीनिंग हिज रूम? 6/11 आवर ऑफ हिज टोटल फ्री टाइम। सो हाउ वी हैव सॉल्व? वी राइट टाइम स्पेंड इन क्लीनिंग हिज रूम इक्वल्स टू 3/4 ऑफ फ्री टाइम, ओके। देन आफ्टर वी पुट द वैल्यू एंड ऑफ मीन्स वी जस्ट यूज मल्टीप्लाई, ओके। फ्री टाइम इज गिवेन 8/11, देन आफ्टर वी सॉल्व 6/11 इज द आंसर, ओके। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 3/4 टोटल पार्ट इज 4, आउट ऑफ दैट वी आर टॉकिंग 3/4 ऑफ ए क्लास आर ड्राइंग क्लब। 2/3 ऑफ देम आर टेकिंग पार्ट इन ड्राइंग कंपटीशन। व्हाट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ द क्लास इज टेकिंग पार्ट इन द कंपटीशन, ओके। सो टोटल 3/4 ऑफ द क्लास इट इज इन द ड्राइंग क्लब, आउट ऑफ दैट 2/3 दे आर टेकिंग पार्ट इन द ड्राइंग कंपटीशन। सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ क्लास टेकिंग पार्ट इन द कंपटीशन, ओके। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, टोटल वी राइट हियर लाइक दिस, टोटल नंबर ऑफ क्लास, टोटल नंबर ऑफ क्लासेस टेकिंग पार्ट इन कंपटीशन, ओके। सो इट इज इक्वल्स टू टोटल नंबर ऑफ क्लासेस टेकिंग पार्ट इन कंपटीशन इक्वल्स टू वी कैन इट इज हाउ मच टोटल इज 2/3 आर टेकिंग पार्ट ऑफ टोटल वॉज गिवेन 3/4 इट इज गिवेन it is given 3/4. Okay, it is given 3f okay it is given 3/4. Okay, now we can write here 2/3. Okay, in the place of this of, we can write multiply 3/4. 3/4 means 3/4, 3 divided 4. Now we can solve, we can divide, 3 will cancel, 2 2 is 4. So in the numerator part only 1 into 1 left, so 1 into 1 it will be 1, and the denominator part 1 into 2 2, so 1/2. So how many classes are taking part? 1/2. Okay, that's the answer, 1/2. Okay, got it? Now next question, number 3. Ayushree took 5/8 liter of orange juice to school. She drank 1/10 of it in school. How many liters of orange juice did she drink? How much left? So total, how much drink she took? 5/8 liter it was with her, 5/8 liter total in her school. She drank 1/10. Okay, only she drank 1/10 of that total. Then how much she drank, that I have to find out, and how much left in that bottle. Okay, so that we have to find out. So let's solve question number 3. So first of all, we will find how much she drank. So we write orange juice she drank, or okay, orange juice she drank. So how she drank, how much, that we will find out. So 1/10 she drank of total. So total she was, how much quantity she was with? Total it was 5/8 liter or orange juice in his bottle. She was taken total 5/8 liter with her. Okay, she was carrying 5/8 liter with her. So now out of that 1/10 she drank. So now we will solve this one. 1/10, in the place of this of, we can write multiply. So multiply, now 5/8 liter. Okay, now we can solve it. Yes, we can divide 10 to the 5 to the 10. Now we can write like this. We can multiply numerator part. In the numerator 1 into 1, so it will be only 1. In the denominator 2 into 8, it will be 16. So 16 liter. So total how much liter she drank? She drank 1/16 liter. Okay, she drank in the school, how much she drank? 1/16 liter. Okay, so this is the one answer. But another, it is asking how much left. Left means it is remaining after drinking of total, how much left. So that we will also find. So let's solve that next part. Left juice we have to find. So left juice, so left juice means how we will find the left one. So total actually it was total it was initial how much total? 5/8 liter. Okay, out of this she drank 1/16. Okay, total means earlier it was 5/8 liter. Okay, she was having 5/8 liter in her bottle, and she drank 1/16, that we just now we have find out. 1/16 she drank. So if we subtract total to the drunk, then we will know how much left. Okay, so next step, we have to take the LCM. We know how to subtract. If the denominators are not equal, what we are taking? We are taking the LCM. So we are taking the LCM of 8 and 16. 2 4 is 8, and then 8 2 4 2 2 is 4 2 4 is 8 2 1 2. So we will multiply these all to 2 2 is 4 2 is 8 16. So what is the LCM? LCM we got the 16. When you find the LCM of 8 and 16, we will get the 16 as LCM. Then after next step, we will make the denominator equal. So how you will make the denominator equal? So 5 by 8 is there. So we will multiply this. So how? So you will divide this 8 to 16 how many times? 2 times. So it will be 10 by 16. Okay. Second fraction we have. Second next fraction we have 1 by 16. So 1 by 16 that also we will make the. So 1 time we will multiply because 16 you divide how many times? 1 time. So 1 by 16. Now these two fractions 10 by 16 and 1 by 16. Now you can see it's a denominator not change. This step already you know. Already you have done in the chapter when we are solving subtraction and addition. These things already you have done. So you can do it. So now here I can write in the place of 5 by 8 liter. We can write here 10 by 16. Just now we have changed it. 10 by 16 liter minus here I can write 1 by 16 liter. Now you can see here it's a denominator R now. It's a denominator 16, 16 same. So write here 16. Here I can write 10 minus 1 liter. Okay. So now 10 minus 1 it will be 9 and by 16 liter. So this is your answer. 9 by 16 liter juice now left. Okay. You can see once again from the initial how we have solved. Orange juice total seed run. So 1 by 10 of 5 by 8. So that we solve. We get 1 by 16 liter. This 1 by 16 liter juice seed drunk. So now left. So to find the left juice, we subtracted from total to the this how much seed drunk? 1 by 16 and we subtracted. Then after we got 9 by 16. This is the left. Okay. 9 by 16 is left juice. Okay. Next question number 4. 1 liter milk cost 21.5. What is the cost of 6 and 1 by 4 liter? So very easy. 1 liter cost is given. So we have to find the 6 and 1 by 4 liter. What you have to do? Simply you have to multiply. These two you can multiply. And simply multiply. Okay. So you can do it. 21.5. So multiplied by 6 and 1 by 4. So when you multiply 21 into 2 plus 1, so 42 plus 1, 43 by 2 multiply 6 4 is 24 plus 1, 25 by 4. Next step you can do. Can we divide anyone? No. So that's so what we will do? We will multiply these two, 43 into 25. So when you will multiply 43 into 25, you will get 1075. And the denominator part 4 into 2, so that you will get 8. So what is the answer? 1075 by 8. But it is not in the proper fraction. So it is in the improper. So we will change to the mix. So you can divide 1075 by 8. So 8 ones are 8. So here will be 2. So 7, 8, 3 is a 24. So here will be 3. Again the 5. So 35. So how many times? 4 times. So 32, so here will be 3. So remainder is 3, quotient is 134. So now its answer will be 134. 3 is the remainder. Now 8 will be the is it denominator. So 134 and 3 by 8. Okay, this is the answer. Okay, so like you can do 15 students contributed rupees 330 and 3 by 5 each for the picnic. What was total contribution? Means 15 student contributed and one student how much contributed? He contributed 30 3 by 5 each. Means one student paid 30 and 3 by 5 rupees. Okay, so total how many students paid? 15. So we can multiply it so that we can get the total contribution. Okay, solve this question number 5. Question number 5. So total contribution we have to find. Total contribution equals to, so we will find the total contribution. So one student paid 50, total how many student paid? 15 and one paid 30 and 3 by 5. So we will solve one by one. So we can write it 15 by 1 this mixed fraction we can change. So 30 multiplied by 5, it will be 150. 150 plus 3, 153. Okay, this mixed fraction you can change to the improper. So now we can divide also. 5 3 is 15. Now we can, next step will be 3 into 153. Denominator side is only one left, so no need to write again. So now you, when you multiply, so you will get 459, and this 459 is the rupees. So 459 rupees will be total contribution from the 15 students. When 15 students will give the contribution of rupees 30 and 3 by 5, so total it will be rupees 459. Okay, now next question number 6. Ravi is 1 and 4 meter tall. Dinesh is 1 and 1 by 5 times tall as Ravi. What is Dinesh's height? So again you can multiply these two, you will get the Dinesh's height. Simply you can solve it like a So question number 6, only you have to multiply, very easy, 1 by 4, simply you can multiply like this, 1 and 1 by 4 multiplied by 1 and 1 by 5. So when you will solve it, 4 1 is 4 plus 1, 5 by 4, and multiply 5 1 is 5 plus 1, 6 by 5. Okay, then after you can solve this, 5 5 will cancel, this 4 2 2 is 4, 2 3 is 6. So you will get 3 by 2. Meter, that's the answer. So but it is in the improper fraction, you can change, so it will be 1 and 1 by 2 meter. So that's the answer, 1 and half. Okay, this is the answer of question number 6. Simple multiplication is there, you can multiply and you can get the answer. Okay, next question number 7. So let's question number 7. Anjali bought 6 by 7 kilogram of flour. C used 2 by 3 of it to make puris. How much flour C did use? Okay, so let's solve question number 7. So in this question number 7, flour C uses, okay, flour C used. So how much C used? So let's solve. So we can write 2 by 3 C used, 2 by 3 of total was 6 by 7 kg. Out of this 7 kg, C used 2 by 3. Now you can solve this one. You can write 2 by 3 in the place of, we can write the multiplication. This is, now we can divide, 2 3 is 6. Now we can multiply numerator parts and denominator parts. So 2 3 is 6, and here will be 7. Here is the mistake actually. You can do 3 2 is 6. So here will be 2. Okay, so now you can correct it. Now 2 2 is 4, and here will be 7. So now 4 by 7 kg is the answer. Okay, 2 2 is 4, and 7 into 1 7. So 4 by 7 kg is the answer. Okay, now see question number 8. One shirt requires 2 and 3 by 4 meter of cloth. How much cloth will be needed for 12 such shirts? So if you have for the one shirt, how much meter cloth required? 2 and 3 by 4 meter. So how many shirts we have to needed? 12. So for the 12, how much cloth is required? So we will multiply these two. So easy, very easy, you can do it also. So total clothes needed, so total clothes needed will be, total is given for the one shirt 2 and 3 by 4 meter, and total how many? 12. So multiplied by 12. So now First you can solve 2 4 8 8 plus 1 sorry 2 4 8 plus 3 11 by 4 into 12, this will be meter. So now you can divide it also. 4 3 is 12, so now 11 3 is 33, so 33 meter is the answer. So how much cloth will be required? 33 meter for 12 shirt. Okay, got it? So you can solve this exercise 8H. Okay.